When using this lockbox, it'll be mounted in the window. All you have to do is type in the code. For example, I set the code to 123. You click 123, slide this down, and open the door. Once you get your key to close the lockbox, it'll lock automatically again. So you have to put in the code one more time, and then click this to actually close the lockbox when you return the key. And then once you get in the vehicle, just roll it down and this pops right out.